What's up? It's Harley
and Kimberly.
What?
Kimberly.
Because Kimberly's amazing.
Oh.
Anyways, making a video today because I know it's a really old video that we saw on YouTube, but.
Yeah, I don't like that side.
But this girl is just way out of. No, she's way off topic. Like, she doesn't even know what she's talking about. She looks like a crackhead. Anyways, in her video, emo kids / scene kids sup, she is all like, oh, emo kids suck. The way the music that they listen to, they think that one song is something rock, metal, or whatever. And it made me want to punch her in her face, because like, no, what we listen to is like rock and punk, and there's like different genres of punk and rock.
What we listen to is what we listen to. Scene kids do not have a certain thing that they have to listen to in a certain way. They have to dress in a certain way. They have to act, and it's just like,
yeah.
Fuck,
and
you.
She's just like, oh, I hate the way they dress. And then she's talking about curb stomping, a freaking
and sing it. No,
but like
mosh dancing.
And when we go to concerts, we're all like, yeah, I'm gonna mosh. And they just are like, then they don't
just
do
stand
it.
There.
And they just stand like, there, and they're all like, but
no.
If I go to a concert, I'm moshing. I don't care.
Like, yeah,
that's not moshing.
I know, but that's what we would be doing.
If I go to a concert and I say I'm gonna mosh, I'm gonna mosh. It's like, girl, you have no right to even say anything about seeing kids when you look like a little boy. Like, I literally.
With really saggy boobs that doesn't look like a rainbow.
And what the hell is JL? Like, come on.
Seeing kids don't wear JL. Seeing kids wear whatever the fuck they want.
If I wanted to go wear some JL, I would go and rock it.
If I wanted some apple bottom jeans, girl, I'd do it. I'd do it. No, I wouldn't. But if I wanted to, I could.
If I wanted to, I'd go wear some Gucci.
Gucci if I am, yeah. What? Some freaking other stuff.
I don't know. I rock Hollister. Anyways, yeah, my hair looks like butt, so I'm wearing a hat.
Do you like it?
My hat's prettier. What's up?
Ganja.
I'm not a pothead, so don't even go there. And then she was talking about how, oh, I might look like a scene kid, and y'all might ask
just
me
because,
if
like,
I am.
Just because I'm side based doesn't mean I'm emo.
Y'all might think that I'm emo, but I'm not. I have a side bang, and everyone has a side bang. I'm like, girl, you don't even know. You look like a little boy. You don't look emo. You don't look scene. You look like a little boy. Like, can I not get that to you? Like, I didn't know you were a girl until I saw your boobs.
That's only because she showed us her shirt.
Yeah.
And her boobs were, like, down to here.
They were, like, way
down to
here.
Here.
Like, not even. Oh, and you like the Mad Hatter poster?
It's just random, and then the rest of her wall is blank.
Like it. Oh, because I ripped all my posters down.
Yeah, I know.
Got mad at my dad. I have a John Lennon poster over there. But, you know, he really does. He's cool. You don't have to show them.
Without pressing the button.
You don't have to show them. But that's,
I want to tag Ashley in this video.
Oh, and that's for my friend Ashley.
Ashley,
that's cool. And then Ashley also made me this one. My nickname is Harky.
Harky McNuggets.
Yes.
Oh, can you turn this up now?
Okay, and then she was like, oh, and I hate how scene kids and emo kids always have piercings on their face.
Not all scene people have piercings on their face.
Not every scene kid has
piercings on my face. And then she was talking about the different types. She called these a bridge. Then she said septum. And then she called that snake bites. Like, no, it is a bridge, septum, and snake bites. Like, can you not? No. And then she was talking about how seeing kids have all different colors in their hair. No, mine is all blonde. All blonde.
Exactly. Some are all blonde, some are white, all white, and some are all black.
And then some have purple in their hair, you know?
They're just G's.
Yeah. So, yeah, really anybody can have any color hair they want. It doesn't technically mean that they're seen or emo. And then curb stomping, that's stupid. Like, who wants to go up to a scene?
Why do you choose labels anyways? Why can't you just be yourself?
Like, why are you gonna go up to a scene kid and be like, oh, I'm gonna curb stomp you? No.
Bitch. You just stand there.
I just be like, oh, you're gonna curb stomp me? Oh, really? Oh!
Just punch him in the feet.
Thanks. And then I'll punch him in the feet. Long story, not gonna go into that.
Dude, that video is gonna be YouTube also.
Oh yeah, that video is gonna go on YouTube also. It's gonna be the second video we put up. So, yeah. Let's see, what else did you talk about? Oh, and our pictures. Like, okay, she was all like, oh, we do like this, and we're like, We're all over the place. No, you can take your pictures however you want.
And why would you want the same picture? Like, it's just like, and then like 5 seconds later, and then it's just like, it's like, really? No, really? You have to be all over the place.
You have to, or it's just boring. You're just gonna be a boring person. Like, but yeah, she just ticks me off, like, to the point where it's not even funny. It's like, she thinks she's so cool, and she tries so hard, and then she tells us that scene kids try so hard. No, and she was like, they try too hard to fit in. Well, emo is a state of mind, and scene is a style.
Yeah, that's so, where it originally came from, and then it just became a stereotype.
Yeah. So, call it what you want, but you're not gonna stop the way scene kids act, and, yeah, there's different genres of different types of music.
And there's different people in the world, they don't have to be all man-like.
Yeah, like they don't have to look like you and then shave your head. No. Like, who is you? That came out really good.
Really?
Yeah. Anyways, you guys, I really don't have anything else to say because she just takes me off to the point where I can't even talk.
But we love you.
We love you guys. Oh, and bisexuals and lesbians, they're the most amazing people in the world. If you treat them wrongly, I will find you and hunt you down and tie you in your bed sheets and then beat you with a skillet.
I will stab you with a banana.
That wouldn't hurt very much.
It killed Justin.
But Justin's still alive.
My dream.
But the banana stabbed Justin with a knife, right? Or he got stabbed with a banana.
Yes, stabbed with a banana.
Oh, okay. Well, her ex-boyfriend got stabbed with a banana in her dream. But anyways, I will hunt you down, tie you in your bed sheets, and then beat you with a skillet. So, peace of light, bro, huh?
Here, we're just like...